Hey guys, it's Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, The Taru TV. It's summertime and it's really hot in Bangalore. So we guys need something which is refreshing, which is fruity, and also which can give us a little bit of buzz. So here I am today showing you the perfect summer drink, the ultimate red wine sangria. So let's get started. To a glass, we'll be adding sliced orange. Also, a sliced lime. We'll also be adding some finely cut apples. So to this, we'll be adding 15 ml of whiskey. Usually for sangria, we add brandy, but I like the whiskey combination with this sangria, so I'll be adding 15 ml of whiskey. I'll be adding 60 ml of orange juice. Also, juice of half a lime. To this, we'll be adding the main ingredient, the red wine. So to this, we'll be adding 120 ml of red wine. Little more. We'll give a stir. For the best result, what I do is I refrigerate this for minimum of 2 hours, and once you take it out of the fridge, I top it with any lime soda. So here I'm using Sprite. I top it off with Sprite. That's enough. Give a stir. And there you go, guys, the ultimate red wine. So let's have a taste. Nice. The citrus from orange and also the lime is good. It mixes well with the wine, and that shot of whiskey gives it a nice kick to this wine. And adding that finely chopped apple gives you a different texture in your mouth. So when you drink, you get a bit pieces of apple that you can chew. That is lovely. And it is a perfect summer drink on a Sunday afternoon. Just drink this, watch a movie and chill. So that's it, guys, for today's video. If you like this video, hit that like button, share my video. And if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Till my next video, drink responsibly and cheers.